Hello my friends, let's solve this school maths question together. Using PEMDAS, P parentheses, exponent, multiplication, division, addition and subtraction. 8 times 2 is 16. Divide by 8 times 2. 16 divided by 8 is 2 times 2. 2 times 2 equal to 4. This is the correct answer. Some people may make this mistake that I want to show you now. 8 times 2 is 16. Divide by 8 times 2 is 16. 16 divided by 16 is 1. The answer is not correct.